We need police witnesses to offset the damage done to the department. I'm asking if...
Justice has to be served. Of course I'll testify.
I'm glad you feel that way, Edmund. Most of the men don't.
That's because they think silence and integrity are the same thing.
Not exactly the image of the new LAPD we're trying to create.
Welcome to Los Angeles, the city of the future.
May I make a suggestion, sir?
By all means.
The public will expect the department to protect its own and sweep this under the carpet. Don't. Shift the guilt to men whose pensions are secured. Force them to retire. But somebody has to swing. So indict, try, and convict Richard Stensland and Bud White. Secure them jail time. The message will be very clear. This department, your new LAPD, will not tolerate officers who think they're above the law.
Dick Stensland is an embarrassment as a policeman. He's had rotten fitness reports from every CO he's ever served under. But Bud White is a valuable officer.
White's a mindless thug.
No, Edmund. He's just a man who can answer yes to those questions I've asked you from time to time.
The department and the public need role models. Clean-cut, forthright men the public can admire. Sergeant, I'll promote you. To lieutenant. Effective immediately.
Detective lieutenant.
Ed, you're 30. Your father didn't make lieutenant until he was 33.
I know that, sir. I also know that when he made lieutenant, it was as a detective.
Well, before we start polishing our laurels, I think it would look better if we had a corroborative witness.
That won't be easy to come by. The men hate a steel pigeon.
Jack Vincennes. He hit one of the Mexicans, and he saw the whole thing.
A veteran like Vincennes might be willing to admit his own culpability, but he'd never rat out a fellow officer.
Jack's the technical advisor on Badge of Honor. He lives for it. That's the way to get to him.
I'd like you to observe, Ed. Call Sergeant Vincennes.
Bright kid.